Hey, Guardian. Thanks.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are. You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar. That's the Skywatch. We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations. a link to the lunar colonies. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open. The Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in. Or out. Motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. There's a wizard here. You have to kill it. Wizard's here. Thank you. Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
Yes, Guardian? Acknowledged. Confirmed.
Give me the roster.
It's a report on new Titan.
You are.
The war will never end, Guardian.
I've seen this armor withstand a direct shot from a dust giant cannon. Fall and we'll be behind you.
ship and take a look. Try it. See how it feels.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardians set up a vehicle grid here. We sink to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link. Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're linked. All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting. Give me a second. Some kind of distorted signal. Not Fallen. Let's check the other one. Same transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out. The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room. Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time. Okay, I pulled out everything they managed to steal. Didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
How goes the fight? Fix this one up myself.
Good evening, Guardian. Don't drop it. Get out there and earn it.
The pull of the outer worlds is so faint here.
All done, all done.
guess. Confirmed. Acknowledged.
I knew it. Now, so many faces. It's before your time. Goodbye.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. Ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them. We're heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the Fallen busy. Ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. The ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them. Dead. Keep hunting. Nothing. Find another one. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. Thank you. The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Approaching the control station. This is it. There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Okay, negotiating crypto systems. Shore resistant security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening.
Thank you.
This array is controlled by the last warmind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
Exchange complete.
Full of light. The hell was it? Yeah, that's the one.
Feet to assigned, 36,506 inches, less than a tenth of a degree from true north. Come back.